You might look at this studio and think Hollywood, but think again. It's a small stage in a room at Providence Office Park in Portland, Oregon. Providence, with the help of Intel, is shaping the future of healthcare. 20 Intel depth sensing cameras capture 360-degree action. The technique is called volumetric capture. The footage from each camera is sent to an Intel Xeon processor-based computer that converts billions of pixels into a 3D immersive virtual environment, which you can view from any angle.
Video can be limiting because you only see it from one perspective. Here, especially when it comes to physical therapy exercises or things of that nature, you can view it from the side, you can view it from the top, and any direction you want.
The people at Providence built the studio in 2021 during the COVID-19 pandemic, realizing that medical professionals would need immersive, engaging, and remote internal training more than ever. They soon thought, why not create more immersive videos to help patients learn physical therapy exercises, or how to properly stretch or use a walker? No more reliance on printed sheets, 2D videos, or caregiver sketches.
We have 51 hospitals. Can you imagine one recording that was solving one solution at one hospital now can be used at 51 hospitals? Can you imagine the consistency when we already have figured out what's as perfect as you can get? Now we can have that everywhere and anybody can use it at any time.
Providence received funding from Intel's Pandemic Response Technology Initiative to build the studio with Evercoast, which has created a volumetric platform that runs on Intel Xeon scalable processors in the cloud with built-in AI acceleration for final rendering.
So this is one way for us not only to drive an innovative approach to the future of learning internally, but then eventually provide that out to our communities and our patients as well.
The Providence team received a second grant from Intel in 2022 to work with the Gronsted Group, a leader in augmented and virtual reality development, to create the health system's first application for smartphones.
Across healthcare and really all industries, what we've seen over the past several years is a lot of movement from kind of analog to digital.
By automating patient learning with immersive experiences, Providence expects lower costs, better caregiver experiences, and improved patient health outcomes.